Now we're going to mix up a bunch of single stage paint. It is time to hose this car with as much black as we can get on it as fast as we can. He's got the paint mixing can there that's got straight sides, a graduated mixing stick. He's got the right proportion of single stage in there, the right amount of hardener, and he'll put in reducer, all depending on what it says on that scale. Don't do it by feel. Do it by the stick there. Don't try to play bench chemist. Always follow the instructions. I don't allow any creativity in the shop at all. The painter has to follow the directions. You got to do it the right way. And if you do that, you build a reputation with your paint supplier. If there's ever a problem, he knows it's something other than you being a knucklehead when you were mixing. You know, some guys want it to be thicker, thinner, more hardener, less hardener, mixing speeds of hardeners and reducers. He keeps it all straight here.